nice reception given to the world junior heavyweight champion Lasertron by our fans. And that is everywhere, Tony.
That's right. This athlete has really taken the NWA by storm, winning the world junior heavyweight title and defending that title. And he's even got some of the top in this NWA talking about him. And of course, we're referring to the new breed. Has some very derogatory things to say about him, but in the, sometimes read between the lines, you know that they respect him as a fine athlete.
I don't think they respect anybody.
You really don't? Sometimes you listen to what they have to say. You know, they are, without a doubt, bizarre. No one's ever come out here and said they were back from the future. So, but he does have a good friend in Jimmy the Boogie Woogie Man Vyatt. Both immensely popular all over the world.
You know, they have been talking a lot, the new breed, about Lasertron, the world junior heavyweight champion, and the boogie woogie man, Jimmy Vyatt. I think that's the wrong thing to do. Because you watch Lasertron right now, he can wrestle, and we've seen him, and we know he can fight.
And David, one other thing, too, and not only did they wrestle in the tournament in Baltimore together, the Lasertron and Jimmy Vyatt, but we've seen them together once before, and they're a great tag team.
Yes, they are. And see, a very nice win by Lasertron. Watch him now. Comes off. Puts all his weight into him. Takes him down. Your winner, the World Junior Heavyweight Champion, Lasertron.